Mr. Reimer, where are we going tonight? The fireworks? Well, here we go again. The newest boat in this fleet being 23 years old, and the oldest one being 38 years old for this trip. What can I say? We love vintage equipment.